It's Porter Wagoner on Country Music Time. Hi there, friends and neighbors. This is Staff Sergeant Don Sturgis with a great big welcome to Country Music Time. Brought to you from Nashville, Tennessee, the hometown of country music, by your local Air Force recruiter in cooperation with this radio station. Right now in person is the star of this week's show, Mr. Porter Wagoner.
Of Arkansas, her name it was Mirandy. I wanted to love, so I asked her pa. He said, tell her lies and feed her candy, tell her lies and feed her candy. My oh my, that lippy, I don't think you're real Jim Dandy. Take my advice and put her on ice cold. Tell her lies and feed her candy, tell her lies and feed her candy. Rocky and rough, and if your sugar gets sandy, you can bet your boots she'll strut her stuff. If you tell her lies and feed her candy, tell her lies and feed her candy. My oh my, dapple cry, don't think you're real Jim Dandy. Take my advice and put it on ice cold. Tell her lies and feed her candy, tell her lies and feed her candy.
And a great big howdy, and welcome to the Country Music Time for the United States Air Force Recruiting Service. This is Porter Wagoner saying it's a real pleasure having you with us, and we hope you'll enjoy the entire show. We have a real wonderful guest coming up, and lots of picking and singing to do, so kind of stick around for a little while. Here's the kind of a new one that we just recorded not long ago for RCA Victor. I hope you like it. It's called Old Love Letter.
Before I'd light the flame, I'd need them to try and find the wrongs I've done. The first you wrote me was the sweetest. The last one broke my heart in two. First you wrote me was the sweetest.
Thank you, and I sincerely hope you enjoyed that number. Now we'd like to have you do us a favor and listen to a young man speaking for the Air Force, Sergeant Don Sturgis.
Thank you, Porter. Do you know that a bright future in this new aerospace age may be awaiting you as an Air Force navigator? Here is a flying officer who is one of the leaders of the aerospace team, a man with a thrilling and rewarding career. If you are one of these lucky young men who qualify, you will receive training in the very latest techniques of navigation and learn to master some of the most delicate and remarkable electronic equipment ever designed. When you finish this program, you will proudly wear the silver wings of a navigator and win a commission as a flying officer in the United States Air Force. To apply, you must have a high school diploma and be a U.S. citizen. You must be between 19 and 26 and one-half years old and in good health. That's all you need to start. Then your local Air Force recruiter can tell you if you are eligible. So why not see if you measure up? Remember, there's a place for tomorrow's leaders on the aerospace team.
Thank you very much, Sergeant Don Sturgis, and some mighty, mighty good words. And right now we have a young fella coming up to do a song for you that's known all over this big country of ours and makes some real wonderful records, too. And here he is to do one of them for you right now. Jimmy Newman.
Wanting you with me tonight. Oh, I'm wanting you to hold me tight. All that I need to calm my fear is only you'll always be near. Dear, it's so true. I'm wanting you each night and day. My life just wanting you. Dear, it's so true. I'm wanting you each night and day. Just wanting you.
Mighty, mighty fine. You can always depend on that fella for a real wonderful job. Jimmy Newman. Here's a song we'd like to do for you now, and we're going to tell you where you can write to us in a little while, so we want you to maybe kind of get your pencil ready, because we'd love to hear from you, and we'll tell you just in a few minutes how you can send your cards and letters to us. But right now, here's a kind of a new one we have out, also in the RCA Victor label, called Fallin' Again.
Fallin' again. Back up, and here we go. its sweet kiss will be the last. Ah, when we're falling out again, falling again, falling again, falling again, out of love.
Well, I hope you like that, Falling Again. You know, I guess every musician and about everyone has a favorite song. This one is one of mine, a number that we recorded several years ago. Hope maybe it'll bring back some memories to you.
How many times have you heard someone say, if I had his money, I could do things my way. But little they know that it's so hard to find one rich man in ten with a satisfied mind. Once I was waiting in fortune and fame, everything that I've dreamed for, to get a start in life's game. But suddenly it happened, I lost every dime. But I'm richer by far with a satisfied mind. When life has ended, my time has run out, my friends and my loved ones, I'll leave them no doubt. But there's one thing for certain, when it comes my time, I'll leave this old world with a satisfied mind.
Well, thank you very much, and I hope you enjoyed that one. Now, if you'd like to drop us a card or letter, you send it to me, Porter Wagoner, in care of Country Music Time Recruiting Publicity Center, Governor's Island, New York 4, New York. Now, that's a pretty long address, so we'll repeat it for you. It's Porter Wagoner in care of Country Music Time Recruiting Publicity Center, Governor's Island, New York 4, New York.
Your local Air Force recruiter, in cooperation with this radio station, has presented Country Music Time from Nashville, Tennessee, the hometown of country music. Country Music Time is produced by the United States Air Force Recruiting Publicity Center. This is Staff Sergeant Don Sturgis reminding you that if you enjoyed this edition of Country Music Time, to drop by and see your local Air Force recruiter and tell him all about it. And now until next week, remember, today and tomorrow, you're better off in the United States Air Force.